Hello everyone, I'm Saima and I'm going to share the shade range of L'Oreal True Match Foundation according to different skin tones and undertones. People with blue or purplish looking veins tend to have cooler undertones. You are likely to have warm undertones if your veins are greenish. You may have neutral undertones if your veins look green, blue or purple, or they may even appear colorless or match the color of your skin. This foundation is runny and it actually is super blendable. You can easily blend this foundation with a finger or brush. You can also use a sponge or beauty blender. Always shake well before using the foundation because it has small glitter particles, although it's matte and gives a natural finish. Let's start off with the lighter shades first. You can get the link to these shades in the description below. Fair skin with cool pink undertones can use 0.5C rose porcelain and 1C rose ivory. Fair skin with neutral undertones can use 0.5N porcelain, 1N ivory and 1.5N linen. Fair skin with warm yellow undertones can use W1 golden ivory. Light skin is a bit darker than fair skin. Light skin with cool pink undertones can use 2C rose vanilla, whereas light skin with neutral undertones can use 2N vanilla and light skin with warm undertone can use 2W golden almond. Medium skin with cool pink undertones can use 3C rose beige or 5C rose sand. Medium skin with neutral undertones have a lot of options like 3N creamy beige, 3.5N peach, 4N beige, 4.5N true beige and 5N sand. Medium skin with yellow or warm undertones can choose among the following shades: 3W golden beige, 4W golden natural, 5W golden sand and 5.5W golden sun. Medium dark skin with pink or cool undertones can use 7C rose amber, but if you have medium dark skin with neutral undertone, use the shade 6N honey. Medium dark skin with yellow or warm undertones can use 6W golden honey, 6.5W golden toffee and 7W golden amber. Dark skin with cool undertones can use the shade 8C nut brown or 8.5C rose pecan. Dark skin with neutral undertone can use 8N cappuccino. Dark skin with warm undertones can use 7.5 golden chestnut, 8W golden cappuccino and 8.5W toffee. Dark to deep skin with cool undertone can use the shade 9C deep cool. Dark to deep skin with neutral undertone can use the shade 9N truffle. Dark to deep skin with yellow or warm undertones can use 9W sienna or 9.5W mahogany. Deep skin with warm undertones can use the shade 10W deep golden. Deep skin with cool undertones can use the shade 10C espresso and deep skin with neutral undertone can use 10N cocoa, 11N dark coffee and 12N ebony. Ebony is the darkest shade of this foundation range. You can get the link to these shades in the description below. I hope this video was helpful for you. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Goodbye.